I'm a big girl, now I'm 5. I can dress myself, I don't need mom to help me anymore. And when I sit in my father's chair, my feet can't reach the floor. See that? I'm 5, I'm 5. I'm a big girl, now I'm 5. My mother doesn't spank me just for going without a hat. She knows darn well I'd run away, cause I'm too old for that. What does she think, I'm 3? Not me. What does she think, I'm 4? I'm more than 4. I'm even more than 4 and a half. I'm 5. On April 24th.
Happening since we last flew together, Charlene.
Oh, yes, I'm with child now, Verlene.
The last time we flew, you weren't even married.
I'm not!
Oh, look, I suppose you'd better tell me about it.
Well, it all happened when I was on a Perth flight, Verlene. I was number 3 in the front galley, and, well, I went into the cockpit. And just jokingly, mind you, just jokingly, I said to the crew, coffee, tea, or me. Well, the captain, he took me literally, and he grabbed me, and he had his way with me!
Oh, look there. The captain having his way with you, how awful! But, it must have been awful. Was it embarrassing?
Oh, yes, Berlin, I was embarrassed. The first officer was filming the whole thing on his home video camera, and he said to me he was going to send it into Graham Kennedy's video show. And do you know the sequence? He kept bumping me right here. Do you want to see the proof?
No, thanks. I don't want to see the proof. Well, what about the first officer? He didn't try anything on you, did he?
Oh, no, he was too busy filming. As a matter of fact, he had to use his wide-angle lens.
Yes, I can imagine that just as well, though. That's the most useless thing in a woman's body,
what?
A first officer. Well, what about a contraceptive? You should always take a contraceptive with you when you go into the cockpit. Haven't you been told that at training school?
Oh, yes, I remember. But all the captains I've ever met have used their personalities as a contraceptive. Well, I guess I'm not really sure when it's due. What will I do? I thought maybe I should go see a supervisor. You know, they're an authority on most everything. And, well, if they can't help me, how about I just go sick on the day? Arlene, do you think I'll need a certificate for that?
I think they probably already know what's going on.
Oh, but they can't. I can't stop work. The pig won't even marry me. What will we do?
Oh, God. Well, maybe we should, have a coffee.
That sounds like a good idea. I'll have a decaf, Arlene.
Yeah,
okay. Arlene, by the way, why are you still wearing that overcoat?
Oh, it's a bit embarrassing, really. It's the new summer uniform. Australian Airlines. Hold that, love.
Okay. Oh! You're going to give us a little... You're a little risque.
It's a bit drafty on the Hobart tarmac, I can tell you. It gets even draftier in the cockpit, too. It's just awful.
Well, then, how about we have something to eat? I'm starved.
Do you think we should? We've only just got enough to feed the passengers.
Oh, stop the passengers, Lauren!
Nothing,
Bertrand! We'll throw them some cheese and crackers. Tell them there was a catering dispute.
No. Oh, nothing we haven't done before. Okay. What have you got on your side?
Oh, caviar!
Oh, that looks all right.
Oh, it's gorgeous!
Careful! Careful, Charlene. You've got to be careful about it. Didn't you know that in ancient tribes, eating semen and eggs can bring on labour pains?
Get away from here! I don't... Oh! I think you could be right! I'm going to have my baby!
No, you can't have it here. We can't have it in the galley. We've got no boiling water.
Oh, go help me,
Oh, look, just relax. We'll have to adopt the Australian Airlines in-flight emergency birth procedure. Get up on the cart. Come on, girl, get up on that cart. Get that brace on. Oh, hang on.
Push, brace, push.
Oh, I can see it. It's coming now. It's a little captain. Oh, hang on. No, it's the first officer. There's not enough bars on it. Stupid bitch is having twins. Oh, hang on. Oh, hang on. Oh. 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 it's an LPC, a chick booster.
Oh my God, little LPC, she's wearing her hat and everything.
Good job, eh? Another LPC didn't see her coming out without her hat on, you know, they'll get you. Today. Anyway, look, how do you feel?
No, I'm not too bad, darling.
Oh, look, I think we better start the service. You feel all right?
Let's get on, woman.
Okay, get off the cart, bub. I just popped the kids in here. Okay, come on, come on.
Candy ass, lily livered, soft jellied boys, parade, yes, men. happier then. I want a man who knows he's good and keeps on getting better. I don't want him to take me along. I want us to go together. I want a man I can hold on to, who'll make me scream with joy. I want a man who's all grown up, but still a little boy. I said, give it to me, 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 hot and strong. Give it to me, 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 all night long. There's too many candy apps, lily livets, all belly boys, parading as men. Find me a man who's got some balls. I'll be happier then, happier then. Let me tell you about the way I am. My man has gotta be my friend. I don't want somebody using me. That ain't the way it's gonna be. And if a man starts playing boss,